Pagan Rose here. So today I'm going to show you guys my pre-workout pain relief. Okay, when I am not stretching, let's say if the workout is not about stretching, or when I don't stretch before I work out, and let's say I'm in a rush and I gotta go, maybe in a minute or two of pain relief, I want to show you guys my entire routine, and I hope you guys enjoy. Today we are going to use the Terragun. I'm not paid by this company, by the way. Full disclosure, this is, like a free advertisement for them. And my intention is not even about advertising their product, okay? It's for you guys, my viewers, so you can know what other ways to embark on in case you're in a rush and you just need a quick massage, full body massage that you can perform on your own and get on your way to the gym or at home, do your workout, and then, you know, just time-saving type of mechanism. So therefore, this is the Terragun. I did a review of this maybe a year and some change ago, but today we're going to just work on how it helps me, you know, with a quick massage. So what I do is I take my Terragun, and the setting, I put it on the highest setting. Let me turn it on. Yes, yeah, so 2400. Okay. So I put it on the highest setting, but the lower setting, let me go, and the lower setting is 1750. So let's go to the highest, if you know what I mean. So what I do is I start out from the top, from my neck, back, glutes, hamstring, calf, and then we come to quads. Okay, and just anterior deltoid. All right, let's go. So before I do that, I want to make sure that the camera is facing exactly where we are going to target at. So bear with me. Good. Alrighty. So here we are. So you start with a gentle squeeze, just place it on one spot and then slowly bring it down. From here down. You see my voice is cracking, guys? Let's go. There's a soothing feeling, it feels so good. And I like the way my voice sounds, it's vibrating. So I go like this. So I'm going to lay down on one side. So when I do lay down on one side, I use the opposite arm. I use the opposite arm, which is this one, okay? So lay down on your right, and you use this one to massage the left. Thank you.
and then you take this on here because it's for the back, to reach the back, the lower back.
Pressure. Subscribe.